Traffic Jam is a concert for automobiles, bikes, and pedicabs and other transportation machines. First, to just amplify the absurdity of traffic, and because it's sort of become normalized in a lot of people's minds, I think, the amount of time that we spend in our vehicles and also the lack of public transportation options. The second is to expand notions of what constitutes a performance.